Story right now. A woman is dead after a violent crash in Philadelphia's West Mount Airy section. Police say a tow truck was speeding along Lincoln Drive when it T-boned a car on Emlen Street. The 24-year-old woman driving that car died at the scene. Meantime, the tow truck driver was not injured.